Hey guys, welcome back to day two of the vlog. If you guys haven't watched day one yet, make sure to check it out from yesterday. Also, if you guys haven't subscribed yet, press the red button down below. So my first class is web development. It's in the new health sciences building. It's right across from engineering. So I'm actually running late to class right now. It's already 10:15, but the good thing is Ryerson time starts at 10:10. It's always 10 minutes after the hour. So technically I'm only 5 minutes late. Here's the new building, DCC Health Sciences. Finished in 30 minutes, so I came for nothing basically. So what do you want to say?
What a waste of stuff. What a waste.
Yeah, what a waste.
Think about all the money you wasted.
I know, man.
The TMU TTC too, I get here.
Alright, leaving the class now. Today is going to be a short day because technically I'm done all my classes. I'm in the food court right now, and all these other places, they're like pretty expensive. Just booked the study room here for like a group project thing, and we're gonna get started working on it. Alright guys, so that wraps it up for day two of the vlog. Stay tuned for tomorrow for day three. Welcome back to the vlog. Today is day three of the video. So I'm going to class right now. Today I have two classes. The first one is communications, and the second one is linear algebra. Today we got off at St. Patrick because we're kind of running late, but remember Ryerson time starts 10 minutes after the hour, so we're pretty much good. My first class in Ted Rogers. We're at Ted Rogers right now. Let's see if we're gonna take the escalator. Okay, we're gonna take the elevator. This is our Ted Rogers level 1, floor 1. Class is like right one of those rooms over there. We have oral presentations right now, and we're on break. I just finished my communications class, now we're going back to the linear algebra class. Same room as before.
Yeah, like people complain.
Hey, good morning guys, what's up?
Because like, I think there's like...
What? You want me to feed you?
No!
But he stated there
was. Oh yeah, shit, yeah, bro. Eating healthy, bro.
Yo, why does the leaf still look so pretty?
Bro, he's a 7 on his desk.
Yeah, I might just have to give him a kiss.
Whoa.
No. Go louder! So I just finished my linear algebra math class. So that's all the classes I have for today. I'm gonna be going to the gym now. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Now I'm just gonna get patties over here. It's pretty cheap. Patties Express. It's you turn left before McDonald's, basically. I'm at the rack right now. This time I'm going to work out instead of swimming. Gonna go to the basketball court. Crazy. Now we're going to the gym, the fitness gym. Gonna work out now. We just finished working out at the rack. And now we're pretty hungry, so we're gonna get some food. You guys will see later what we're gonna get. Alright guys, we're eating at Gooby right now.
Oh, good.
Good. Guys, so the Gooby had like a long ass lineup. It was like an hour. We got like a drink. Yeah. Alright. See if it's good. Hi, how's it? How's it?
Oh, this? Yo, yeah, it's so good, bro.
Yeah, the aftertaste is good, right?
What do you think?
I think it tastes sweeter than cha-cha. Wait, did you get less sugar?
Yeah. Less sugar, less ice, I think, right?
Like half?
We're back here after like almost an hour. We just got a table, we just ordered.
And,
yeah, let's see this. Damn.
Gang shit.
Bro. Hey, gang, gang, gang. This hot dog? Oh, look at all this food. Guys, that wraps up for day 3. Make sure you stay tuned for day 4. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, click the red button down below right there. Alright, see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Alright, good morning guys. Today is day 4 of the vlog. Now we're going to the Yeongdeon Square Cineplex. Ryerson has some lectures in the Cineplex auditoriums. It's like kind of chill. You could fall asleep easily. What do you think about Cineplex auditorium?
Sleeping?
We're heading up there right now. It's a 1 hour lecture. Just 10 Dunda Square. So right now this class is data structures. We're learning like algorithms and stuff. It's one of the best classes this term. We're heading into the auditorium now. Yeah. Sup? It's good. So I just finished my only class for the day, algorithms and data structures, and now we're in the end building. We're gonna be working on some assignments. Pretty short, but I was supposed to go home at 2. Now it's like 4 p.m. now, and yeah, I only had one class, worked on some assignments, and yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching day 4. Stay tuned for tomorrow for day 5. Peace out. Actually, Mac Heron, Fruity Poppin. So, what program are you in?
Oh, I'm in sociology.
Jeez. Yeah, so I finished the vlog already, but then I met her on the train platform.
Hey. Are you home?
Yeah.
Hey,
me too. And the class early today. Nice. Damn. No. When was your class? Like, when did you finish?
Oh, I just finished. Like, at 4.
Oh, same, too. Alright, see you guys tomorrow. Back guys, to the last day of the vlog. Today's day 5. If you haven't subscribed yet, press the red button down below. So my first class is data structures again. So what do you think about data structures?
It's lit.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah
it's good. Alright, sick. Yeah, so we're gonna be in the Cineplex cinemas again. So hopefully you don't fall asleep. Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Alright, I'm going to over there right now. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Hey, she don't wait in line. Hi, what do you guys wanna say? We're done class now. We have an hour break and then we're gonna head to the end building again. Now I'm going to the end building once again. I still have a math lab actually, but I'm going to work on some assignments, and my math lab is like in an hour, so yeah, I'll see you then. Alright, I'm heading to my math lab now. Hey, what's up? Yeah, last day, huh? No one's here yet?
In the math lab?
Not good.
Yo, what's up?
So I just finished my math lab. I'm done all my classes for today, but I have like a co-op meeting soon, and I'm gonna work on my group project. So I'm going upstairs now.
Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne.
Alright guys, so we just finished our assignment. I mean, working on our assignments. We're gonna eat now and then I have a co-op meeting, so yeah.
Oh, we're gonna get Burger King. Tired, sick and tired of McDonald's, so.
Co-op meeting's over here on the first floor. It's 721. So, yeah, let's find 721. Alright, so we finished our meeting. Yeah, I think that wraps it up for day 5 of the vlog. Stay tuned for more videos. Peace.
Yo,
yeah,
what's
yeah, man, come on. Yo.
Okay, everyone say bye. Everyone say bye.
Bye.
Fuck, can't see all you guys.